Hello, Tom. Making breakfast? A cake? Baby, is there a problem? You're playing hide and seek? But you really want to fly? Tom, can you help? A bubble maker. That's cool. Let's try it outside. Watch out. I hope you're okay. Watch out! Oh no! Gum! Now you're in a sticky situation. Baby landed on gum on the roof. I hope your bubble is gum-proof. You're afraid of heights, but you were flying. Just roll to the edge of the building and let the bubble float. Come on, baby. Baby Rocket will be right next to you. You don't need to be afraid. That's it. You can do it. I'll count to three just to help you jump.
Woo!
One, two, three. What just happened? Tom is going to help. Here's the propeller. Come on, Bubble. Please. Yes. Baby, would you want to fly again?
Hey!
You'd like your friend to join you?
Hey!
Yay! Yay!
Off we go! Hey, Tom.
Hey.
Cool game. Oh. Amber, what brings you to Tom's? Tom, let's see what's up with Amber on your screens. So with the arrival of spring, everyone in Car City has caught hay fever. But Amber is very sick too and is unable to perform her duties and heal everyone else, including herself. Tom will handle the situation. Will you look at that?
Yay!
A second Amber. Tom has created a robot version of you so that you can rest and take care of yourself while this other you heals the others. What do you say, Amber? Amazing. Let's go, guys. Hey there, Marley. Boy, your coughing is really bad. You need something to clear that up. Well, you'll feel better after a few hours. Don't worry. Bye, Marley.
Yay!
Look at all these sick cars. Oh, Cherry, how do you feel? Well done, you. Don't you feel better already? Well, looks like everyone is healed, my friends. Or not quite. Look at these two babies. Hi there, babies. Look who's come to give you medicine. Come on, guys. This is for your health. Hey, you really shouldn't run away, you know. See? Better. Now, let's find your friend. Where could second baby be? Wait a minute. You! You were with him this whole time. You probably know where he is. You have to tell Tom, little one. Don't you feel better already? Right? And you want your friend to feel better, don't you?
Hey.
There you are. We've looked all over for you. You know, you really have nothing to worry about. Look at your friend. He's feeling great. Well done, you. Oh, Tom, you caught the hay fever too? Well, you know what you have to do. I think you gave Robot Amber hay fever too, Tom. Now Robot Amber is on the loose with hay fever. It's bad. She's scaring everyone with her sneezing. How are you going to catch Robot Amber? Oh, you should probably find something that she would want, like a candy. Lollipop?
Wait.
It's beautiful. The lollipop is in fact a medicine pill? Great idea, Tom.
Whoa!
Here she comes. Be prepared. Someone was hungry. There was medicine inside and you ate it. Now you don't sneeze anymore.
Yay!
You will have learned your lesson today. Both of you. Hi, Tom.
Ooh.
You built a stunning sandcastle.
Huh. Woo!
Hi, Marley. Be careful with the sandcastle. What is the emergency? You want to do loopings in the air, just like Rocky?
Huh. Oh,
I know that look. You have an idea.
Uh-huh.
You want to use magic? This is intriguing. This Aladdin's magic carpet? You're going to fly, Marley. Hi, Rocky.
Hello.
Marley's going to do loopings with you. Wait, Marley.
Huh?
Tom is going to explain how the magic carpet works.
Hey! Uh-oh!
It works! You're starting to fly! You should wait before doing loopings. Tom must show you how to brake.
Huh?
Marley, you should slow down. Stop the magic carpet! You're going to be sick! Tom, I think the magic carpet is going crazy. Marley might fall off. Marley can't hear you. Do you have an idea to save Marley? You want to use magic again? Okay, let's try.
Yay!
What are you going to do with an old lamp, Tom? I don't understand either, Rocky.
Huh?
Is that a magic lamp?
Yay!
Woo-hoo-hoo! Yay!
It works. Marley is safe.
Ba-ba-ba.
Kasana matata.
It's always safe to listen to the instructions. You're still trying to do looping? It's real magic. You're a genie when it comes to helping your friends, Tom. Hi, Tom. Is the fishing good today?
Mm-hmm.
You hear that, Tom? Someone is coming. Oh, it's Walter. He doesn't look well. What's wrong, Walter? Looks like Walter wanted to lift these heavy boxes for Carrie. Can you help him, Tom?
Yay!
What is it? A pistol to make Walter bigger? That's smart, Tom. Are you happy, Walter? Let's try it out. Here we come, Carrie.
Yay!
Woo!
Wow, Walter, you sure look strong. Nice one, Walter. You can easily carry all the boxes now.
Yay!
Oh no, what's going on, Walter? Watch out, the candies! Quick, Tom! Walter is running toward the tunnel. He's too big to pass. Remember your fishing? It's time to use your hook. Oh no! Walter is way too strong! Uh-oh! That's not a good sign!
No.
The tunnel is about to collapse! Come on, Tom. You must find a way to free Walter, and quick! Don't worry, Walter. Tom has a solution. What is it, Tom? Isn't it the same pistol you used before? Oh, it's a pistol to reverse the process. That should work. Hang in there, Walter. Tom is going to shrink you back to your old size. You did it, Tom. You're right. Tom, Walter needs to grow at his own pace. Are you okay, Walter? You're worried about Carrie's boxes? Don't be. Tom has an idea. Tom, did you find a solution to help Walter and Carrie? Careful, Tom. You shrank the boxes instead of Walter. That's smart, Tom. Well done, everyone.